food is a basic need, and when you are hungry, that is all you're going to think about. Good Shepherd Food Bank has our bold goal that by 2025, all food insecure Mainers will have access to the nutritious food they need when and where they need it.
16% of our population, 55,000 children, are food insecure. There's a large percent of the population of people who are of means who don't really understand it. They don't think it's in their neighborhoods. In fact, it is. It's your neighbor. It's the kids who go to school with your kids. People who come to the food pantry are honest, hardworking people. They are trying to make it work, and it's one bad car, it's one health crisis away from them tipping into real poverty.
We really do have enough food in this state. The food itself is not the issue. The issue is getting it to the people who really need it most at the right time, and doing that effectively and efficiently.
We're utilizing our network of over 400 partners. Our job is to get the food to them, and then they in turn distribute out to people in need.
By opening a facility in this market, it allows us to get to our clients more easily. It allows us the capacity to have cold storage. We can store healthy product and distribute that throughout the year.
When I first met with Good Shepherd to understand the scope of the problem and where they're thinking the solutions were, I was struck by the map of Maine and where the facilities were or weren't, where the partners were, and felt as though the Hamden facility really was a big missing piece in the overall solution.
Just really positions them to be able to reach a lot more families and individuals.
When you get closer to the end point, that's easier to hit more of those distribution points in northern Maine with that fresh product.
Bringing the food to an area that has been historically underserved, it's a real basic needs investment in the people of the state of Maine.
It's imperative that we have healthy communities where people are able to participate.
I believe the future of Maine is kind of in the balance here.
The citizens of this state will be better educated. Our children will be in a much better position.
We typically say at the food bank, food is more than food. We know that once you feed that child, you have done more than fill an empty stomach. You've allowed that child to go to school ready to learn. Your support of this facility will allow us to distribute at least 10 million more meals a year to the communities of Central, Northern, and Down East Maine.
A successful campaign will result in no child showing up at school hungry, no child wondering when school ends in June, you know, how am I going to eat all summer, no senior citizen being left behind.
The Food for All campaign represents a move forward for the state of Maine. It represents the future health of our communities. And that couldn't be more important to us as an institution.
We have the food, we have the plan. We have an incredible network of partners and volunteers who are standing by, waiting for your support to make this happen. Being a part of this campaign is an investment in reducing the economic costs of hunger in our state and in making Maine a more resilient place to work and live.